so you will know if a girl is attracted to you.
First up, hair twisting or hair combing.
I like to read about books about body language.
So most of the time, kapag
ang girl, it's about books.
Yes,
about body language.
With her hair down, she wants to feel like secure in a way. Kasi when kids are girls, when they're younger, kids are girls. When girls are kids, pag mas bata pa sila, when they're younger, ina-aplos ng nanay yung hair nila and yung ulo nila. So when girls play with their hair, it's like they're trying to comfort themselves.